Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Life Science with KMD. Today I'm going to explain about phagmid vectors. Phagmid is a filamentous phage derived vector containing the replication origin of the plasmid. Properties are: it is small in size, it has a high genetic stability, it can be used to clone single or double stranded DNA. Phagmid or phasmid is a plasmid that contains F1 origin of replication from an F1 phage. It can be used as a type of cloning vector in combination with filamentous phage M13. The phagmid can be replicated as a plasmid and also be packed as a single stranded DNA in viral particle. Phagmid contains origin of replication for double-stranded replication as well as F1 origin site to enable single-stranded replication and packaging into phage particle. Many commonly used phasmid contain an F1 origin and are thus phagmids. Similar to plasmids, a phagmid can be used to clone DNA fragment and be introduced into a bacterial host by a range of techniques such as transformation or electrophoration. However, the infection of bacterial host containing a phagmid with a helper phage, for example VCS-M13 or M13K07, provides the necessary viral component to enable single-stranded DNA replication and packaging of phagmid DNA into phage particles. The helper phage infect the bacterial host by first attaching to the host cell pilus and then, after attachment, transporting the phage genome into the cytoplasm of the host cell. Inside the cell, the phage genome triggers production of single-stranded phagmid DNA in the cytoplasm. This phagmid DNA is then packaged into a phage particles. Phagmid or phasmid, the phage particle containing single-stranded DNA are released from the bacterial host cell in the extracellular environment. The filamentous phage retard bacterial growth, but contrasting with the lambda phage and the T7 phage are not generally lytic. The helper phage are usually engineered to package less efficiently via defective phage origin of replication. Then the phagmid so that the resultant phage particle contain predominantly phagmid DNA. The F1 filamentous phage infection require a presence of pilus, so only bacterial host containing the F plasmid or its derivatives can be used to generate phage particles. Phagmid contain two origin of replication, phasmid or phage. This process is called DNA rescue. Replicate like a M13 producing single-stranded DNA packaged and released in the presence of a helper phage. Whereas replicate like a phasmid producing double-stranded plasmid DNA which has conventional property. So this phasmid can be used in sequencing work, can be done directly without subcloning from the phasmid to phage. Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel by clicking on subscription button. Subscription doesn't cost you any money. To get a notification, click on a bell icon. Do like and share this video with friends and family. If you have any kind of feedback, do share it on a comment box. Thank you.